Lip-syncing video platform TikTok's parent ByteDance has reportedly acquired UK-based startup Jukedeck, which uses AI to automatically generate music. The startup's co-founder and CEO Ed Newton Rex has updated his LinkedIn to reflect he is now the AI Labs director for ByteDance. Founded in 2012 by Newton Rex and Patrick Stobbs, Jukedeck has raised $2.5 million to date. As per Crunchbase, subscribe to the channel for more news.